Why is it important to give back to your community? In order to answer that question, I first need to define community. According to the Merriam-Webster Dictionary, a community is a unified body of individuals. I don't feel as if this does a good job defining community. In order to answer this question, I need to redefine community. A community comes together when natural disasters happen, like the destructive wildfires in California in 2018 or the catastrophic 2011 Joplin tornado. A community comes together to rebuild. A community comes together to support a family after the loss of a loved one. A community praises each other's achievements, no matter how big or how small. Community comes together with love, compassion, and empathy. So what does this have anything to do with why it is important to give back to your community? Well, community is created by people coming together and lending a helping hand. Without those good humans giving back, there is no community. Community existence lies in the hands of those who are willing to give back. That is why it's important.